Hello guys, so I'm working on this progress bar app. Okay, so this is really amazing. Let me show you. Just click on the show progress bar, and as you can see here, that's our result. You can do lot of things using this progress bar. As you can see here, we have used here 4 progress bar, okay, at the same time, and you know, we have assigned the here color also. So as you can see, the red one is here. So let me just show progress again. So as you can see here, black and gray, we can change that color also. So it's really fantastic. I'm just thinking that how we can use that progress bar as a game or something like that. In not just as a progress bar, we can use this as a game or as a some score point or something else. So just comment on the video. I'll try to make the video on that. I'm still working, then tomorrow I'll show you how we can use differently, different cases. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.